we're in danger of dehumanizing the homeless population. We can and we will do much better. I will travel to Washington, D.C., and I will fight for funding to come back to San Diego to help with our homeless population.